So you've got a pretty big history in fitness and athletics. Tell me about that.
Yeah, well, you know, in high school, it was like a lot of kids, you know, playing two and three sports. And actually, I came down here to North Carolina and I walked on the football team back in 1979 and earned a scholarship and had a good college career. And at that time, you know, they had a football league called the United States Football League. I played a couple years in Jacksonville. And then the league folded, and I ended up going down with playing with the Miami Dolphins for a couple years during the mid-'80s.
And what position?
I was a linebacker. And after playing, I ended up really getting into coaching. I was a college coach for about 13 years. And I got into a position where I was moving around. I had a lot of success coaching. And I moved my kids three times in 2 years. And the last time was the last move, and I just couldn't move my kids around like that. And so we settled down here in Charlotte. I've accomplished what I wanted to do and keep the kids in a stable environment over the past, you know, 5 and 6 years. So I'm pretty excited about what I'm doing right now.
Well, let's head on in. Take a look at the facility.
What's really nice is that there you're looking at right now, it's kind of an open area. And this is a lot of do our warm-ups and do our cardio. You know, last night the kids were doing little sprints up and down here. And so it works out well. And then mostly on that half of the gym is where most of the exercises are going on. And obviously the wall for the wall balls. You know, I set up dips over there for everybody. For me, it was the most inexpensive way of doing it.
Is it just plumbing piping?
Yeah, we just, you know, plumbing piping at the Home Depot or Lowe's. And again, it may not be the prettiest looking stuff, but to me, I'm into whatever gets the job done.
Is it strong enough to hold someone my size?
Absolutely. Yep. You know, it might be a little bit, and sometimes the screws got to be tightened up a little bit, but.
So you don't even have them bolted down to the floor?
No, I think when you're first starting a place, there's three things you look at. You know, you're always trying to improve your facility. You know, you're buying equipment, and you're trying to get clients.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, you know, if it's efficient and it's working right now, it's something you can kind of put away, you know, put to the side and maybe work on it later.
Do you use these power racks here?
I will use the power racks for benching. We come in here for heavy squatting, and I feel more comfortable with the kid having a safety bar underneath them.
Yep.
We'll do that because I'm not real comfortable with people spotting people with heavy weights.